Hi. This video tutorial shows you how to set default mail client in Windows 8. Windows 8 comes with a new mail app as the default mail program. Since it is set as default mail client, it is going to deal with all mail to URLs. If you want to set your favorite one as default desktop mail client, then you have to set up that program as primary application. Before you do, make sure your favorite one is currently installed on your computer. Then go to Windows Search and search for default programs. When you find it, click to open. Now click this link to open Set Associations window. When it appears, scroll down the program list and find out Mailto Protocol from the Protocol section. Here it is. Now double-click on it. Then, from the pop-up window, choose your favorite one, or use Windows Store option to download suitable mail client. Suppose, Microsoft Outlook is your favorite app, click on it. Finally, when you back on the Associations window, check Mailto Protocol and make sure current default mail program is changed as your preference. That's all. If you like this video, don't forget to click the subscribe button showing here. Thank you. Bye.